Okay, everybody, Sepros. Sepros HDR match is done, and thus we are ready to start losers final.
Exciting. I'm not really much of a better, but I think I'd probably give this to Seven Malakoff. But only very slightly. I think it's going to be pretty close regardless of... regardless of any, like, skill gap or character gap or whatever. Dude, don't pick blue, Rob. Come on, man. I'll settle for the NES one, though. It's at least somewhat red. Dude, I need friendly. I need to warm up. Getting into it. P9 has immediately been grabbed. He's not dead though. Seb kind of putting a gyro in the way. But yeah, this is going to be the big challenge for Chick's P9 team. Just making sure they avoid the big damage or the early kills from these advanced deck characters. And honestly, with Diddy having Banana and Villager having Slingshot, they're in a decent spot to do it, I'd say. Just, if you're in trouble against Rob, ooh, it's upbeat for that. I thought that would have been safe, but, I guess not. Jackson obviously trying to ledge cancel it. Alright, nice up airs by P9, and getting saved by Seb, but Malakoff's still dying. P9 definitely gonna be the one to get these kills. And oh my god, I think Jackson's just. No, they teched. Wow, that's crazy. And Seb's dead. Oh my god, dude. What is happening? Dude, this is like that Jix P9 versus Flo Skinny Pat set. Like, literally just trying to edge guard each other nonstop. Oh my god, P9. He's just tried to murder Jix there. Oh, Malakoff's just kind of died. So P9. Doing his usual thing of stock tanking. And Seb has just died to Banana Smash. I feel like these guys, they focused maybe a little bit too hard on, does he still have a jump? He might be dead even if he does have a jump. No, they do let him back, but like, this is gonna be Grimothy anyway. Oh my god. Alright. Maybe doable. Oh yeah, nice. Just get in the way, and you're dead. Goodbye. Yeah, that's one of the ways to deal with Luigi's, like, side B recovery is just to, like, literally get hit by it. Because then he doesn't, like, momentum out of the way. Or, like, he doesn't have enough distance to recover. Sort of like what you do with Ness, but less chance of dying, but more chance of him coming back.
Luigi.
We're back to PS2. Probably won't be seeing much else other than PS2, to be honest. It's kind of unfortunate, because, I don't know. It's more fun when you just go to different stages, right? Jackson is dead to a bit of an unfortunate Ryan moment there. Just maybe he didn't hold up soon enough, and crashed right into the side of the stage. You know what? These guys have a bit of a buffer. They won. They did win the first game, so not a huge deal if they lose this one. All right, Seb, just choosing to recover high. And dude, I swear to God, the barrels in doubles, like since you're like half paying attention to what your teammate's doing, it's so effective. But yeah, Jackson, again, kind of just dying there off stage. I'm not really sure what happened. Did get hit that time at least, didn't just crash into the wall. And nice save from Seb there. We'll see if Malakoff can get anything going from that that rescue. Looks like he's picked up a bit of damage on Jixi. goes for the down turns and dies. That's big damage on Malakoff, but overall, red team looking in a much better position here. Seb, not really going to be at risk of dying until like 110-ish, probably. He is taking a lot of damage here, though. And, oh, never mind, he's just fucking dead at 80 to a back air offstage. So yeah, P9 really, really bringing this one back. Oh. This is, it's looking a bit dire for Jix, honestly. Oh, oh my god. Seb dying that F smash. Absolutely terribly, but he was only at 40, so he didn't die. Down throw? I feel like he could have done like back throw and rub up air or something like that. But I don't know, these guys maybe not the most ready to combo off of each other's throws. That's probably good, but yeah. DI'd straight up. So yeah, honestly, good stuff to Jackson and P9 bringing it back. Cause it was looking pretty grim in the first like minute or two. Dude, I need like a coffee. I don't know what I need. I'm just in a pit. I'm gonna go see if someone wants to look at this.
just like, it makes the players look better, and it makes the players look better.
The ratio has one part of it.